Unit 3. Listen 2. Reading. C. Think about the following and discuss as a class. 1. Which of the results of the research is most surprising? 2. Do you think the results of research like this would be the same or different, Olivia? 3. Why did the writer choose the title Just a Minute? Just a Minute. The average young person today will spend more than 35,000 hours of his or her life eating. That is the equivalent of 6 years of continuous eating. If the person stops to sleep for 8 hours out of 24. If that doesn't surprise you, consider the following facts, which researchers in Britain have discovered. By the time Mr. or Mrs. Average is 70 years old, he or she will have spent 5 months waiting at red traffic lights. The important task of brushing his or her teeth will have taken about 3 months, and looking in mirrors will have filled another 8 months. Some of these statistics are amusing, but others are worrying. Perhaps the most horrifying statistics of all is this. Mr. and Mrs. Average, aged 70, will have sat for 9 years in front of the television. Psychologists and sociologists are interested in information of this sort because it helps them to understand how people live nowadays. The information has practical uses. 2. The information has practical uses too. A scientist at Britain's Marriage Research Center says, this type of information can help people to think about and improve their relationships. For example, the average British married people spend 5 minutes a day talking to each other, which is less than 2 days a year, or about 10 weeks of their married lives. Parents and children spend even less time talking to each other. 1 minute a day during the year before the child leaves home, which amounts to only 1 week of their lives. When people realize this, they ask themselves, do I really want to spend less time talking to my loved ones than brushing my teeth? And do I really want to give nearly 1/7 of my waking life to the television? 3. After you read, listen to. A. Now do exercises A to D on workbook page 17.